Alright. Alright, let's go back. I'm gonna try to pick up the Cassidy today. 1298 versus 1331. Whoops. I'm sorry, the Centurion. And it works with the Liberator, I believe. Right there. Okay. Now we're gonna open up some crates here. And supply caches. Phoenix credits along with the gear and Phoenix. Okay. Hey. Some 888 gloves again.
Yeah. Here, just keep those. Just keep those. Here.
Boom. Final Measure backpack and Vest of the Nomad. With 14 Phoenix credits. It's important because you didn't mention it before. Okay. That gives us 1,346 Phoenix credits to thing there.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go here. And I'm gonna talk to him. And make sure we're recording, which I am. And now we're gonna buy the Centurion for 1,300 Phoenix credits out of 1,298. Correct. Oh. And do you want to buy this? Let me double check. It's a Centurion with a Liberator. Okay. Well, let's go back. 1331 out of 1346. You want to buy that? There we go.
Yeah, you just got a great deal.
We are now 15 Flint Broke Phoenix credits.
Yeah! You're dude. Okay.
And that's the Centurion. Whoops. Okay. And boom.
Dude.
So that's three exotic weapons on Bree. Our female, one of our four characters, a female character, is in there now.
Dun, dun, dun.
The Centurion. See, it says exotic, and that's exotic light machine gun in the two, secondary, and the secondary is the exotic, so, now she should put on the Barrett's vest. I think that means it could work out percentually for her. Both these sets are 3 and 3. Flame damage is at 3 on this one. Skill haste and skill power is at 2 and 3 within the tactician. Oh. Ew. And that's the firecrest. Now that's I don't know what that is. I guess we'll take it out of the first wave one. Is that 108? Alright, let me check my other weapons here. I'm sure some of them that's like a 109. And there's a 110 in NG5.
Yep.
Alright. Is that a 111 somewhere? It's 30. Yeah. Shotgun doesn't need that. Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
Heat. Centurion can do the 111. 179. 4.5. Crit damage. Actually, I don't even need to put. Yeah, both of them are. Well, that's a 1911 with the 11 to thing at me. Alright, I'm pretty sure that is stability mod there. First wave vectors. One's got crit. It's armor destruction. Skill. I'm gonna do that and that one. And that's a 22 damage to elite. Yeah. And that's 3.
Yeah.
There's a hungry hog exotic. It's 204 though.
Yeah.
Let's see. It's at 19. It's got a hit shot on it. And it's got command. 15.9. Yeah, we can actually go ahead and bring that thing out. 256. I don't think that's a first wave one. There's probably not a great chance I'm gonna find another one. Hidden vector. Ooh, headshot. That's 1270, 1238. Tragic.
Yeah.
You. It's tragic out of anybody else, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
All resistance. Two tacticals, went to 22. Oh man. Yeah, alright. I do that. 144 to 150 in there now. Eventually. I'll get it worked down. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah, that's a 1100, but that's a 1200. Oh! Yeah. Let's see, 12. It's got a 12. It's got a 12. Well, it's not even mine. Okay, that's good. Not mine, it's pulse. Stability, also stability. Some more stability, and more stability. And I think that's it. And were any of those? Okay, 12.5, 13. Yeah, I'm gonna go with 13. Kind of like a silence around it. I know we normally don't do it. the silencer on it. It's easy to do accuracy. But when I can, seems dumb. So you probably won't use that again. Where's the 11? I try to put a silencer on the side on, but I can't. Actually, it really doesn't matter if it does or doesn't, but I still guess it does. Because technically I'm not going to use the sidearm, but in that, I believe it still grants the bonus to it.
Yep.
See, each shot with the Liberator grants 5% to your next headshot damage, which should go, these weapons should go to, what's his name? Ethan. Max is 200%. Kills the Centurion grants 10% rounds per minute to all weapons for 10 seconds. So, I might do that. I don't think the Pecan works with anything else. Because he's got a headshot set up.
No.
Not sure what I would do with her weapon. I think she used to have an assault rifle in there. It's better for him in that. I might do that. I'd rather it be her, because she's the one that found it and actually rolled it. Take the enemies. I should use the Hungry Hawk. It'll still do damage, even though it's a 204 compared to a 256. The excitement of it would make it just put it in, because it's an exotic. Oh, but it's not a 229 or 256 to get me out. Don't know. I'm kind of torn on that. Yeah. Not sure which one I'll do. I don't know yet. Damn straight. See, that does headshot in itself, which means came with the Liberator, and then Centurion would do that, I think it means. Yeah. So that's 132%. Up to a max of 200%. So eventually he'll do 332% headshot damage with an assault rifle. I think with the Liberator. Which I think the Liberator is not a marksman rifle. I think that means correct. It is a rifle, but it works with this Hunter Sentry set type thing with the headshot. I'm not sure why I said that.
Yeah.
So that's headshot damage on that type thing that means.
Yeah.
Oh, and the Hunter Sentry is headshot. Oh. Then he could also put on Barrett's vest for the exotic, but it's a skill power one type thing. I mean, oh. He does some skill power, yeah. Yeah, but he's really more firearms, the skill bars. There's no point in him putting that set on. There is a point in him putting it on when saying by exotic. That's so rather than think up the skill power thing, you should have already put it on because it was exotic. Correct. Instead, you argue. Whoops. I really, really, really want to do this. Well, I could get her a liberator. Or, once I get up enough credits for it. Yeah. Or, that's interesting. That guy's not, think here. Think. I should at least let her shoot it because she's the one who put it together. There might not be a point to her doing it. Ah, man, that is really, really cool.
Yeah.
No, he's out of missions today, too. Well, at least you'll still have a con. Every roll, that thing. I guess we put it on damage to elites. I guess I'll swap them out. Yeah, I don't like that.
Yeah.
And yeah, I think I destroyed that one too.
Catch you next time.
Eventually I'll get one. It's not built for her and all three of them. I can reroll that one. I just rather I didn't. It seems really unfair too. Man. Well, the honor thing would be to let her do it, but alright. Go ahead and give me. God, that is just so uncool.
Yeah.
She's the one that pulled this off. And it's just all possible because she just did that. I'm stoked to do that. Do that, and then log out. Yeah, it's not cool. Yeah, should at least let her try it. I could put it on him, but he's got the blue frog. Doesn't really need that. Oh. It's okay. I'm trying to think what I could do with it. Oh, I could probably do the underground with it. And so we could see it operate. That's versus AI. Alright, am I on a chart on that?
Yeah.
No, not yet. Good.
Yeah.
That's exciting. That's real exciting.
Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones.
Ooh, I could do a supply drop with it too.
Yeah.
And I gotta set them up on. Well. No, I guess I don't. Well, that's my 100 century. How much do I have? Alright, I can swap these out, I think. Okay. Now I've got to build this. Swap her attachments to mine, since I forgot what mine was.
Yeah.
And yeah. That was my 421,000 DPS G36. I think it's got Brutal on it. And Focus. So, okay, alright, let's see here, that doesn't work for her. Find me an assault rifle. Yeah, I need to take those out. Think. That is a vector. I think it has headshot on it. And yeah. That's true.
Yeah.
That's fire. Fire weapon. And prepared. I think that's her old one. She also went in. It's ACRE. Those are rifles. So that's at 19. That's a 23. Headshot critical and command. Okay, that's not built for her either. It's an assault at 20. Okay. Alright, let's go outside and check this thing real quick. I think it works though. See? Yeah. That should be your old weapon.
Yeah. Hey there.
Military. P416.
Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why'd you give it to the blue frog guy?
Well, he makes the most sense in first choice, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Oh. But it's not the right full alignment of it, I think it means. Got it. Yep. Alrighty. Go ahead and give me that. What's on it? Underbarrel, 30 reload, 56, and 10 accuracy. Alright. You're gonna take that weapon and equip it with stability, the mods that came over with the Liberator, and put them on the P.